Hi, I'm Dawn Reese with 106.1 FM Hollywood Connections on Tan Talk Radio, not just one station, four stations on Wednesdays from 6 to 8. I was invited by Ingrid for this amazing event, and I'm pulling out some interviews, and I'm super excited. This lady is amazing. You are?
My name is Barbie Sagaris, and I am with My Hope Chest, and we do reconstructive surgery for women that are uninsured or have no insurance and need reconstructive surgery after their breast cancer treatments.
Well, that's amazing. More people like you should be around this world because you're a special angel to help people, and they don't know where to turn, and I have miracle stories on my show as well. And where do they go if they want to donate or help your cause or go to your website and say, I've got some extra money, I want to help you?
You just go to www.myhopechest.org, and it tells about volunteering, it tells about donating, sponsoring our events, and it's just a wonderful organization. We're grassroots, and we've been around for about 8 years, and it was started by a friend of mine that I went to high school with, and we had lost touch for like over 30 years, and when I reconnected with her, she told me that she had had surgery, she had breast cancer at the age of 36. And it took her 4 years to get her reconstructive surgery. So, because she had no insurance. So she said she never wanted a woman to go through that again.
Wow.
And I thought it was such a wonderful cause because I've had, quite a few friends and some family members that have gone through breast cancer. And I just know the ordeal of reconstructive surgery. And some women need only one surgery, but some need four or five. So, and it's quite expensive whether insurance covers it or not. And so it really takes a toll on a woman's life and her family's life.
It does. And if you don't know where to turn to her for help, this is a lady you can all over the world, correct?
Yes. Well, for right now for the United States.
Right.
And we're helping somebody right now in Alaska who gets treatments in Seattle. And so she just can't afford to get back to Seattle for her reconstructive surgery, so we're funding that.
Wow. And you are here. How did you hook up with Ingrid and this amazing film company?
Well, I met Ingrid a few years ago because my sister and I host events where we bring soap opera actors from daytime television, from CBS, ABC, and NBC. All My Children was where we started, and One Life to Live. But since those have been canceled, we now focus on General Hospital, Young and the Restless, and Days of Our Lives.
Well, we were talking off on camera. Tristan Rogers was actually run at the event in Fort Lauderdale, and I got a phone call one day, and he said, "Hi, I'm Tristan." And I said, "Is this your manager promoter?" He goes, "No, this is Tristan Rogers. I love your interview you did with me." And was so downhearted and real. And to get a phone call from him, that made my day and my year.
Right. Well, the soap actors, they love meeting their fans. And so we started it about 10 years ago because Disney World used to do Super Soap Weekend where they would bring the actors there. And they decided to cancel that. And the fans were like, "Where are we going to go to meet our soap actors?" So my sister and I got the great idea to start hosting events, and so we've brought Tristan Rogers in the past, and Walt Willey played Jackson Montgomery, just so many. Eric Martsoff, he plays Brady Black on NBC. And
I know people are out there going, "I want to go to this event. Where do I sign up? Where do I get tickets? What do I do?"
Like us on Soap This. It's SOAPTHIS, Soap This, and on Facebook. And just our phone number is 727-410-0427 to call for your tickets.
You know, God's just touching my heart on something. I would like to give you a free commercial on my station, and I'd like you to come in and do a 30-second spot as well. Do a 60-second spot for my show and get it ready for people coming up to help your events as well, and say that it's sponsored by your website for the soap opera.
Yes.
Because my first, back in college, I worked for Orange County News, roundabout Orange County News, and my first job was to go up and interview Rick Springfield and then the soap opera stars. And
so, Rick Springfield.
And the soap opera stars award show, that was the biggest, my big kickoff of my reporting days.
Well, you know, a lot of people don't realize, but almost every actor or person that you name out there that is in the movie business started out on soap operas. I mean, everybody from Tom Cruise and Brad Pitt and Rick Springfield, who played Dr. Noah Drake on General Hospital. So we have a big General Hospital event coming up on December 10th. And we have three hot stars, really hot men from General Hospital coming to Tampa Bay.
I would like to be involved. I've got some people that would like to volunteer and help you. Again, your website, and I know you've got to go back in. Thank you for being on the red carpet and interviewing for 106.1 FM. We'll see you in the studio in about 2 weeks.
Great. MyHopeChest.org and Soap This on Facebook.
Awesome. Take care. God bless. Go to Tim. Watch things happen. Bye-bye.
All right, Bert.
Okay.
All right.
Hi, I'm Dawn Reese with 106.1 FM Hollywood Connections on Tan Talk Radio, not just one station, four stations on Wednesdays from 6 to 8. I was invited by Ingrid for this amazing event, and I'm pulling out some interviews, and I'm super excited. This lady is amazing. You are?
My name is Barbie Segaris, and I am with MyHopeChest, and we do reconstructive surgery for women that are uninsured or have no insurance and need reconstructive surgery after their breast cancer treatments.
Well, that's amazing. More people like you should be around this world because you know, you're a special angel to help people, and they don't know where to turn, and I have miracle stories on my show as well. And where do they go if they want to donate or help your cause or go to your website and say, I've got some extra money, I want to help you?
You just go to www.myhopechest.org, and it tells about volunteering, it tells about donating, sponsoring our events, and it's just a wonderful organization. We're grassroots, and we've been around for about 8 years, and it was started by a friend of mine that I went to high school with, and we had lost touch for like over 30 years, and when I reconnected with her, she told me that she had had surgery, she had breast cancer at the age of 36. And it took her 4 years to get her reconstructive surgery. So, because she had no insurance. So she said she never wanted a woman to go through that again. And I thought it was such a wonderful cause because I've had, quite a few friends and some family members that have gone through breast cancer. And I just know the ordeal of reconstructive surgery. And some women need only one surgery, but some need four or five. So, and it's quite expensive whether insurance covers it or not. And so it really takes a toll on a woman's life and her family's life.
It does. And if you don't know where to turn to her for help, this is a lady you can all over the world, correct?
Yes. Well, right now for the United States.
Right.
And we're helping somebody right now in Alaska who gets treatments in Seattle. And so she just can't afford to get back to Seattle for her reconstructive surgery, so we're funding that.
Wow. And you are here. How did you hook up with Ingrid and this amazing film company?
Well, I met Ingrid a few years ago because my sister and I host events where we bring soap opera actors from daytime television, from CBS, ABC, and NBC. All My Children was where we started, and One Life to Live. But since those have been canceled, we now focus on General Hospital, Young and the Restless, and Days of Our Lives.
Well, we were talking off on camera. Tristan Rogers was actually run at the event in Fort Lauderdale, and I got a phone call one day, and he said, "Hi, I'm Tristan." And I said, "Is this your manager promoter?" He goes, "No, this is Tristan Rogers. I love your interview you did with me." And was so downhearted and real. And to get a phone call from him, that made my day and my year.
Right. Well, the soap actors, they love meeting their fans. And so we started it about 10 years ago because Disney World used to do Super Soap Weekend where they would bring the actors there. And they decided to cancel that. And the fans were like, "When are you going to go to meet our soap actors?" So my sister and I got the great idea to start hosting events, and so we've brought Tristan Rogers in the past, and Walt Willie played Jackson Montgomery, just so many. Eric Martsoff, he plays Brady Black on NBC. And
I know people are out there going, "I want to go to this event. Where do I sign up? Where do I get tickets? What do I do?"
Like us on Soap This. It's SOAPTHIS, Soap This, and on Facebook. And just our phone number is 727 410-0427 to call for your tickets.
You know, God's just touching my heart on something. I would like to give you a free commercial on my station, and I'd like you to come in and do a 30-second spot as well. Do a 60-second spot for my show and get it ready for people coming up to help your events as well, and say that it's sponsored by your website for the soap opera. Because my first, back in college, I worked for Orange County News, and my first job was to go up and interview Rick Springfield and then the soap opera stars. And
I love Rick Springfield.
And the soap opera stars award show, that was the biggest, my big kickoff of my reporting days.
Well, you know, a lot of people don't realize, but almost every actor or person that you name out there that is in the movie business started out on soap operas.
Right.
I mean, everybody from Tom Cruise and Brad Pitt and Rick Springfield, who played Dr. Noah Drake on General Hospital. So we have a big General Hospital event coming up on December 10th. And we have three hot stars, really hot men from General Hospital coming to Tampa Bay.
I would like to be involved. I've got some people that would like to volunteer and help you. Again, your website, and I know you've got to go back in. Thank you for being on the red carpet and interview for 106.1 FM. We'll see you in the studio in about 2 weeks.
Great. MyHopeChest.org and Soap This on Facebook.
Awesome. Take care. God bless. Go to Tampa. Watch things happen. Bye-bye.
All right, Bert.
Okay.
All right.